Hello, I'm Johnson Vaz. So right now you are in welding workshop. So what I can see set up is welding booth where we perform actual welding. The machine is the arc welding machine over here. The basic tools required for welding is welding holder, the electrode, the earth clamp, and two more safety devices without which you can't weld actually, gloves, pair of gloves, and the welding shield. Other than that, that consists of boiler suit, safety shoes, with goggles. Okay, after this, for this semester, what you will be doing is a lap joint. Okay. Basically, what a lap joint means, you have to wear different section of joints, section of steel overlapping each other. So we will be performing actual welding on this steel.
Cool.
Okay. These are the sample jobs which our students have done previously. So what you can see here is, this is a lap joint where the two sections of steel are overlapped on top of each other and are joined together by using a AC arc welder. Similarly, the other jobs are also performed by using welding machine. This you can see there, which consists of many steel sections like a square bar, rectangular plate, and a bending section. So they are tack welded and they are tack weld together first before and then actual welding is performed on them. And later the grinding has been done. So it gives a better finish.